drink and my juice. I got my drink and my juice. My drink and my juice. It's on, it's on, it's on.
And I'm home. Get the Patron and tell them that it's on.
I got my drink and my juice. My drink and my juice. I got my drink and my juice. My drink and my juice. It's on, it's on, it's on.
And I'm home. Get the Patron and tell them that it's on. I got my drink and my Dutchie. I just beat the murder. People think that I'm lucky. My link looking husky. Big stones. It's on the kid home. Get the Patron and tell him that it's on. Put the smoke in the air and get stoned. The whip sitting on 2 sixes, the lips grown. My money used to be immature, now my shit grown. Big wheels, big home, I'm doing it big, homes.
It's on, it's on, it's on.
The kid home, get the Patron and tell him that it's on. I do my two step and let the link swing. Hold the drink with the left hand and show the pink ring.
I got my drink and my two step, my drink and my two step. Got my drink and my two step, my drink and my two step. It's on, it's on, it's on.
And I'm home, get the Patron and tell him that it's on.
I got my drink and my two step, my drink and my two step. Got my drink and my two step.
And his opponent fighting out of the red corner, entering the GFS cage with an official record of 1 win and 2 losses, with 1 win coming by way of knockout. Standing 5 feet 11 inches tall and officially weighing in at 215.4 pounds, this man is a Muay Thai fighter representing Arnold Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. And fighting out of St. Louis, Missouri, please welcome Jack Reed.
Yeah.
for these Warriors. Judge number one scores about 29-28 for Jack Reef out of the Rec Ward. Judge number two scores about 29-28 for Matthew Madison out of the Blue Corner. Judge number three scores about 29-28 for your winner out of the Blue Corner, Hammer of the Gods. Give it up for these Warriors one last time. We're going to go ahead and take a 15-minute intermission following this fight. We will be back in 15 minutes. Everybody get loud for this fight.
Thank you.
number one scores about 29-28 for the blue corner for Lori Thorpe. Judge number two scores about 29-28 for the red corner, Gabby Lentz. And judge number three scores about 29-28 for your winner, fighting out of the blue corner, Baba Yaga, Lori Thorpe. Fighting out of the red corner, entering the GFS cage, also with a record of 0-0, making her K-1 debut. Standing 5 feet 2 inches tall and officially weighing in at 120.8 pounds, this woman is a freestyle fighter, an independent, fighting out of St. Louis, Missouri. Please give it up for Chelsea Johnson. Yeah!